Live from the world's capital markets, here are the latest financial headlines brought to you by Arise Academy.
Good morning, and welcome to our daily financial outlook. Join us today as we survey the business world for the latest events and updates in the markets. Michael is helping today from our trading room.
Alibaba's $2.8 billion fine from the Chinese antitrust watchdog ought to worry U.S. rival Amazon.com, as Beijing's case against the e-commerce giant gives a blueprint for a competition case. Europe could devote 40,000 kilometers, 24,800 miles, of natural gas pipelines to hydrogen by 2040, once production and imports of the alternative fuel take off. Britain's economy grew by 0.4% in February from January as companies got ready for the lifting of a third coronavirus lockdown, according to official data. The euro-dollar pair has added 0.3% in the last two sessions. The ultimate oscillator has skyrocketed into positive territory. The dollar-yen pair has lost 0.6% in the last two sessions. The Williams indicator has transitioned into the oversold area. The sterling dollar pair has stood still in the last session. The RSI has lost steam and is now giving a neutral signal. The Aussie dollar pair has gained 0.3% in the last two sessions. The RSI has moved into the positive area. The U.S. Fed's beige book will be released at 1800 GMT. The U.S. MBA mortgage applications at 1100 GMT. Finland's consumer price index at 500 GMT. Spain's HICP will be released at 700 GMT. Japan's foreign investment in Japan stocks at 2350 GMT, Japan's foreign bond investment at 2350 GMT.
We hope that you've enjoyed today's market outlook. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day. Be sure to join our next review for the latest news and events from the financial markets.